Ugas, what do you tell Errol Spence? Big fight. You guys are fighting for a big title. He's a good person. You're a good person. It's a good fight.
I don't know. Good fight. Everything.
What does he tell? What does he tell Errol Spence? First of all, it's a big fight. We're excited.
Quiere mandar a decirle a Errol Spence que es una pelea bien grande.
No, tú sabes, estoy super emocionado de pelear contra él. Vamos a ver una gran pelea por 10 cinturones. Yo era la mejor peso fuerte del mundo peleando.
He believes he's the best. He believes he's the best. He's really emotional. He's super excited. He's ready to get it on, man.
You know,
he's been waiting a long time for this.
They almost robbed you from this opportunity, so I'm happy you got it.
Casi te roban de esta oportunidad. Está bien contento que te la dieron.
Gracias. Mucho respeto por el peso.
He says, thank you very much. A lot of respect for Spence. He's a warrior in the ring and outside the ring.
What is the key? The key to the fight. What's the key, Ugas?
La clave para la pelea. Secret recipe.
All right. Message to your fans, your fanaticos. What do you tell them, Ugas? To his fans. What did he tell his fans?
Everybody have a great year and get ready for a great fight.
There you have it, all in white, Ugas, right here, reporting. Thank you, Ugas. How you guys doing? Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.